Being able to understand who your customer is in every engagement is critical in delivering trusted, connected, and personalized experiences across all channels. But data is complex, and customer data is no exception. Reconciling your customer data across all your Salesforce clouds, orgs, and third-party systems is hard. That's why we built Customer 360. For the first time, we have a fully productized application for reconciling customer data across all of your systems and delivering a single Salesforce ID and profile for each one of your customers, all built right into the world's number one customer platform. Now, you can easily identify your customer in any engagement and pull in relevant data from any system to support truly multi-channel experiences. Let's jump right in and look at how it works. Customer 360 Data Manager uses a hub-and-spoke architecture that allows you to connect your solid customer data sources to a central hub. Registering a new data source, such as a Commerce Cloud instance, authorizes Customer 360 Data Manager to securely exchange data with all connected data sources. Customer 360 Data Manager provides a rich set of data mapping capabilities that allow you to easily control which data is shared between registered data sources by mapping source data to a common schema, the Salesforce Information Model. The Salesforce Information Model standardizes data that's exchanged between different systems, serving as a translation layer between registered data sources. When data travels from one source to another, it is always transformed through the Salesforce Information Model. Once a data source is mapped to this common schema, data can be exchanged in real time with any other source that is also mapped across all the registered data sources without having to copy and duplicate data between systems. These mappings are also used by Customer 360 Data Manager to build your global profiles. A global profile contains information from all the customer touchpoints you choose to include. It is the reconciled view of your customer records across all your registered data sources with the ability to define the rules that make it the best global profile for your customer interactions. Profile rules allow you to prepare your data, apply matching criteria, and determine how data is selected from each cloud to populate the global profile. Data jobs provide a wizard-based UI to streamline the process of extracting source data from your registered data sources for processing into global profiles. Data validation dashboards allow you to view and interact with your profile data, including source records, matched profiles, and their data lineage. Once you are happy with your profile data, you can use data jobs to send global party IDs to registered Commerce Cloud and Service Cloud data sources to allow you to link the global party ID to your source customer data. The global party ID is the common link that enables registered data sources to share customer data. Customer 360 Data Manager also includes a set of Lightning Web components that provide access to shared customer data from within Sales Cloud and Service Cloud. These can be added with drag and drop ease. The Global Profile component allows end users to search for, view, and add global profile details to their accounts, contacts, or leads. It can be combined with our Commerce Order History or Order Detail Lightning components to provide the service agent with real-time access to B2C commerce data and eliminate the need to switch between systems.